We all know people who have their heads in the clouds. Here's an animal who has his feet in the clouds. The bradypus, or three-toed sloth, or sloth. We use both pronunciations. Now, I really ought to be hanging upside down to sing this, but I found this rather impractical. So if you can, perhaps you'd be kind enough to stand on your heads to listen. We should get more or less the right effect. A bradypus or sloth am I. I live a life of ease, contented not to do or die, but idle as I please. I have three toes on either foot, or half a dozen on both, with leaves and fruits and shoots to eat. How sweet to be a sloth! The world is such a cheerful place when viewed from upside down. It makes a rise of every fall, a smile of every frown. I watch the fleeting flutter by of butterfly or moth, and think of all the things I'd try if I were not a sloth. I could climb the very highest Himalayas, be among the greatest ever tennis players, win at chess or marry a princess, or study hard and be an eminent professor. I could be a millionaire, play the clarinet, travel everywhere, learn to cook, catch a crook, win a war, then write a book about it. I could paint a Mona Lisa, I could be another Caesar, compose an oratorio that was sublime. The door's not shut on my genius, but I just don't have the time. For days and days among the trees, I sleep and dream and doze, just gently swaying in the breeze, suspended by my toes, while eager beavers overhead rush through the undergrowth. I watch the clouds beneath my feet. How sweet to be a sloth.